right now at 11. Another homicide investigation is underway tonight. This is in the Wingate area. That's according to the Union County Sheriff's Office. Deputies say they were called to a home in the 900 block of Clark Street after a 911 caller reported hearing gunshots. Now, a man was found dead at the home. We're told a suspect was taken into custody tonight. The sheriff's office says this was a, quote, isolated incident.